Look, it's been 2 months since we brought home the Oscar. You're cooling off. You know, we need to make some moves. How you feeling? Talk to me, baby.
I'm okay, John.
Great, that's good. Now, what's next? Scorsese loves you for this mob movie. It's set in Atlantis. Fishfellas, huh?
Can't do it anymore, John. My heart's not in it. I want to focus on my photography. You know this. I just set up that gallery space, okay?
Baby, Fishman, of course, I'm on it. I just want you to know you got options.
Just do your job, John.
Okay.
Fishman, Roger, you made it.
Dude, like I missed my best friend's art opening. So, how's it going?
It's going.
Hey, they offered me that Fishfellas movie, and I just wanted to make sure it would be cool with you if I, you know, throw my hat in the ring.
Oh, yeah, of course.
Thank you, dude. And congrats on this. I mean, you like your work. Who cares how it turned out?
Yeah.
Hey, Fishman. So, just checking in. Haven't sold any photos yet, because they look like they're made by kids, but, hang in there, okay?
It's about life. Hey, do you mind if I get a pic? Oh, yeah. Yeah, for sure.
Sick. Yeah, he used to be one of my favorite fish. This is crazy.
Thanks, bro.
No problem.
Sick.
Fishman!
Roger?
Oh my God, it's been a while. Hey man, congrats on the movie, that's awesome.
Who cares about that stuff?
Hey, what are you doing now?
You gotta come to Adam Driver's, he's having a rager.
I can't, I got work to do.
Come on, this stupid art bull live a little.
Excuse me?
Hey, you know I love this stuff, it's incredible, as a side thing. But we miss you as an actor.
Leave, Roger.
It's great to be here hosting Saturday Night Live. As you know, it's been a crazy year for me. I just got married to Adam Driver. I'm a swimmer, he's a driver. Together, we're two-thirds of a triathlon.
Please, anything will help.
Fishman?
Roger?
It's been forever. Oh, sorry, this is my husband, Adam.
Hi, heard so many wonderful things about you. Oh, this is our son, Crispy.
Hi.
Hey, I need to apologize. The last time I saw you, I was so out of line. I wish I had handled things differently, and I just miss you, buddy.
I miss you too, Roger.
Dad, can we have this one?
Is it for sale?
Oh, I don't know.
How's this?
Roger.
You know, I have a project in mind that I think you'd be perfect for.
And that's what a fella. Yes, that's what a fella. Oh, that's what a fish. Fella does.
Tonight we all sleep with the fishes.